G'day guys, Harley here. I'm playing Total War Arena. It's in the open beta. I love it because I've played all of the Total War games so far. This is done by Wargaming, which also have World of Tanks, World of Warships, World of Warplanes. A little hush-hush on that one, but... oh well. So, might as well just get into a match, see how it goes.
On to victory!
So, this game is pretty much like an arcade version of Total War. If you've played Total War, you'll know what I'm talking about. If you've played World of Tanks, you'll know about the arcade version. So, in this, you get three units and a commander. Your commander is in one of your units. There are around about 100 people in each. I'm pretty sure that's how many there are. You get three units. You are teamed up with, I think, 10 people altogether. So you get 30 units aside. We play on certain maps, obviously. So, what you want to do is try to outflank, outmaneuver, and outstrategize your opponents. Try and get in around their sides, attack them, destroy their people, run to the base, and just, and just win, pretty much. So, this is a map we'll be playing on. Enemy base that we'll have to capture. Alrighty, where am I going to start? Up on the top flank. So my idea is I will take here, move up, in through here, there's a path of running up along this entire flank. Swing down, try and make my way through the marsh, or try and catch some enemies out that are falling back to the marsh, and come straight through the top.
Capture the enemy base, or kill all enemy forces!
The barbarian cavalry. Look at them go. Looks like a solid bathhouse. No? That's not a bathhouse, is it? Oh, it's mine. Jeez. I'm off. God, that was terrible, Harley.
Drawn first blood.
You've got spearmen for fuck's sake. They're horsemen. Go for it. Horsemen are decent for rear charges and charging archers. Not so good at charging infantrymen, and absolutely terrible versing phalanxes and spear infantry units. In other words, don't charge your bloody cavalry headfirst into goddamn spears. Charge. That was a brilliant charge. Oh,
swordsman!
Alright. This unit, come on, pull out this way. Down slightly. There we go, boys. Don't shoot into the men. Fuck me. So that's what we're going after. Probably got some javelin men or some infantry because there's 6 units still missing. One unit's there, soon to be dead. So I'm taking it. Yep, they're there.
Base will soon be ours.
And they're who I'm going to try and charge in the rear.
The enemy base will soon be ours. Survivors!
There we go.
Victory awaits!
They're dead. Brilliant. Another victory. Nice. Alright, let's... So at the moment, they're a little bit, to be honest, underpowered, I think. So, we'll see. That's alright. Yeah, damn. I didn't do too well there. I did well in capturing, though, so... Oh well. Tech tree? Yes, the swords. Nice. They've all been equipped with their swords. Next will be their helms. Then I'll be going for the next unit. But yeah. That was one of my matches in Total War Arena. Thanks for watching, guys.